Hello everybody, today we'll be playing this game called Kyo. This is a very Limbo-esque game and it's a storytelling game. If not to that kind of stuff, go ahead and click off right away. Also got this, also you guys can try this also. It's for now, it's for you with PS Plus for this month and this month only. So let's get started.
Dearest Hugh, oh, I've had the most dreadful luck. I feel terrible that you've been left alone all this time. The traitorous Dr. Gray tried to steal the annular spectrum, a ring I developed to allow perception and alteration of color. Some call them impossible colors. Impossible for Dr. Gray, maybe. Anyway, something went wrong. I turned a strange shade and became invisible. The ring, it fractured, scattering colored shards far and wide. I stayed at home for many weeks, watching, waiting, existing in this colored plane. I couldn't speak to you, nor interact with anything in the mono world. So I left. I left for the university where I hid away the colored tools I had created. I pray you have found what is left of the ring.
Zed's everywhere. Did you need to turn on the volume a little bit? Got a little bit of punch right here. fuck those books up. Fuck them up. Anyways, go down. Under that note. Just probably gonna. Oh god. Yes. Fuck. Fisherman caught a glimpse of something unusual. Dump past the lighthouse. Okay. You have anything else to say? The mom has gone? Oh, I'm not sure if she'll be back. I haven't seen her for myself, I'm afraid. Anything else? What a miserable day. The lighthouse is on the blink as well. No bugs can come ashore until it's working again. What a bother. Ready.
Since the beginning, we have pointed to the sky and declared it blue. It is this shared vision, this unquestioned understanding which connects us. But are you really seeing blue the same way I see it? Perhaps blue is nothing more than a shade of grey to you. Perhaps everyone in this world sees nothing but shades of grey. Don't you see, Hugh? This is why we're here.
Also, my name is Hugh. Crystals, don't fuck me up. Okay, good. Now I'm gonna keep it going. Mushrooms. Fucking mushrooms. Some rocks don't look minor. Is this Minecraft? Maybe. Hello? You? Is that you? Thank goodness I've been trapped for days. Help me get out of here. I keep hearing noises. It's creeping me out. The rocks, they just disappeared. I don't know how you did it. Who cares? I'm saved. Thank you. Okay, nice. So much achievements in this game.
Enter a cave expecting a waterfall, the chances are your expectations will be met. But if you discard those expectations, don't you think instead the cave will be full of surprises? I ask for you, Hugh, to abandon your expectations, to pull me back from the brink of unreality. I need you to see the world not for what it is, but for what it can be. A lot of mushrooms in this place. Water, chicken, shell, hot rocks. Are those rocks or just giant ice cubes? Even more rocks.
two of them. Just saying. Oh, so doing some Indiana Jones stuff. Ow! Didn't see that. I done fucked up me like having an eye now.
Did you know, Hugh, that purple is at the very end of the visible spectrum? It's the hardest colour for our eyes to distinguish. Now, imagine a shade one step further than purple, a colour beyond what we can actually perceive. We call these impossible colours. And I fear that this is where I currently reside. If reality is rooted in our perception, and you cannot perceive me, do I even exist to you? I'm sure that I do. I mean, you're reading this letter, or at least I hope you are. I'm sorry, but existing in this strange state of impermanence does funny things to you, Hugh. It makes you question what is real.
Run. Damn fucking demon. Jesus, ow. I done fucked up my forehead now, haven't I? Thank you. follow you like the pervert I am. You're kind of so cute. No, you need help, Ashley. He's jealous. Orange, yeah.
The university gardens were bathed in an earthy orange light when I first met Dr. Gray. Summer had come and gone, and a cold autumnal crispness had caught me off guard. I sat on the grass, surrounded by my books and papers, when a cool breeze threatened to blow my notes across the lawn. A page escaped my reach and took flight. A man not much older than myself chased after it, catching it on his third or fourth attempt. I remember his gentle smile when he returned it. He started talking, and I was surprised that he had read my work in the university journal. He said he was a professor and that he hoped we could work together someday. It's funny, Hugh, how something so small can change so much.
I just got orange.
Dr. Gray soon became my assigned mentor. I can't help but feel he somehow had a hand in it. Our fires burnt brightest when we worked together. It felt like we could achieve anything. We discovered more about color than I could ever have imagined. We split light, mapped spectrums, we painted. We laughed. We worked long hours, and soon our goal became all-consuming. We were vessels. The work became more important than us, and we knew it.
Oh, yes. not right. Oh shit. Thank you. Let's see.
See you boys tomorrow.
Alright. Hey,
catch you later. Catch you later, guys. Gotta rest my ohos.
Alright, so
ohos.
Nice.
Oh, And now you guys have that little room. That's an. That's also a proof for Easter egg.
What room?
When you complete the Easter egg, you get an extra little zombies map.
Oh, yeah.
I think that is for the end of the video. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Alright, I'm out, boys.
Peace.